At least two students were critically injured after a shooting at a middle school in Roswell, New Mexico. One of the injured students, a 14-year-old boy, was airlifted to a hospital in Lubbock after that shooting. Still not clear what the motive was for the shooting, but the suspected shooter is in custody this afternoon. The school was placed on lockdown and students were eventually bused to a nearby mall where parents were able to pick them up.